So if we wanted to have our kids' pictures that they we always have, we could put them onto the USB.
Yes, that's good. Around here.
Okay.
We have and two then ports for you.
We go and to insert
if you,
image.
If you have the new drive.
Okay.
You, and you just tap on it and you can select the USB photo that you would like.
Okay.
But it would be the student photo or any you can.
Okay.
And can then you, like say, can you do something to that?